In the wake of 5 inmate deaths, prisoner advocates are asking for a federal investigation into possible civil rights violations in Mississippi prisons. The Southern Law Poverty Center says those deaths show violations of inmates' constitutional rights. SPLC and other groups say they plan to send a letter today to the Department of Justice. The letter will show the violence is linked to understaffing and funding declines. U.S. Rep. Benny Thompson has also asked for a federal investigation into the prisons.